A warm welcome to all of you. I am Dikshita Tripathi and I work as a human rights activist for All India Human Rights Association. So today I will be discussing a very important topic of Article 356. So Article 356, which is also known as President's Rule, talks about the imposition of such state-imposed emergency in India. So President Rule, yani ki Rashtrapati Shasan. So what is Article 356? Article 356 is basically based on Section 93 of the Government of India Act 1935. Article 356 ka jo source hai, wo hai Section 93. Article 356 ko kisi bhi state pe impose kiya ja sakta hai, jab bhi ye do certain conditions satisfy ho. Inme se koi ek situation hoti chahiye. First is, when the president receives a report from the state's governor or otherwise, he is convinced that the state situation is such that the state government cannot carry on the governance. And the second situation is when the conditions of Article 365 are fulfilled. In simple words, president rule ko tab impose karte hain jab state government suspend ho jati hai aur sare administrative activities सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट के थ्रू की जाती है किसी स्टेट में. इट इज ऑल्सो नोन एज स्टेट इमरजेंसी और कॉन्स्टिट्यूशनल इमरजेंसी. अब अगर इतनी सीरियस मेजर लेने की सिचुएशन आती है तो जाहिर सी बात है कि पार्लियामेंट अप्रूवल की भी जरूरत पड़ेगी. इसीलिए जब भी प्रेसिडेंट रूल लगाया जाता है तो उसका प्रोक्लेमेशन दोनों हाउसेस ऑफ द पार्लियामेंट से विद इन टू मंथ्स ऑफ इट्स इशू पास हो जाना चाहिए. इफ द पार्लियामेंट अप्रूव्स फॉर सच प्रेसिडेंट रूल देन दैट रूल विल बी एक्सटेंडेड फॉर अ पीरियड ऑफ 6 months. और ये जो इमरजेंसी का पीरियड होता है ये मैक्सिमम 6 months के लिए एक्सटेंड किया जा सकता है एक बार में, एंड ओवरऑल 3 years एक्सटेंशन इज अलाउड. सो व्हेन द 44th अमेंडमेंट टू द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन केम इन 1978, देयर वर सम रिस्ट्रिक्शंस इम्पोज्ड अपॉन प्रेसिडेंट रूल एक्सटेंडिंग बियॉन्ड 1 year. It was done mainly to avoid misuse of such a major right provided, mainly to avoid the abuse of power. So the first situation is that there should be a national emergency in India, and the second situation is that the Election Commission of India must certify that it is necessary to continue the president's rule in the state because of the difficulties in conducting assembly elections. Now, what happens after the president's rule is imposed? जिस भी स्टेट में प्रेसिडेंट रूल इम्पोज किया जाता है वहाँ का गवर्नर एक्ट करता है एडमिनिस्ट्रेटिव पोजिशन पे ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ द प्रेसिडेंट. उन्हें ये पावर दी गई होती है कि वो किसी स्टेट के चीफ सेक्रेटरी और अपनी एक एडवाइजरी टीम से सजेशन ले सकते हैं. प्रेसिडेंट के पास ये पावर होती है कि वो ये डिक्लेयर कर सकते हैं कि स्टेट लेजिस्लेटिव पावर्स के जितने भी एक्सरसाइज हैं, जितने पावर्स हैं वो पार्लियामेंट एक्सरसाइज करेगी. थर्डली, द स्टेट असेंबली शुड नॉट बी वर्किंग एट द टाइम, दैट इज इट शुड बी आइदर सस्पेंडेड और डिसॉल्व्ड. एंड लास्टली, व्हेन द पार्लियामेंट इज नॉट इन सेशन द प्रेसिडेंट कैन प्रोमल्गेट ऑर्डिनेंसेस विद द रिस्पेक्ट टू स्टेट्स एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन. Now, the most important thing to understand is, when is president's rule imposed? The first condition is that the state legislature is not able to elect a leader as the chief minister for the time being. The second is the breakdown of a coalition in the state government that leads to the CM having minority support in the legislature, and the CM is unable to prove his majority. The third condition is that a no confidence vote in the legislative assembly leading to the loss of majority has been passed, and the fourth point says that there should be a postponement of elections owing to unavoidable circumstances due to which there was an inability to elect a leader as the chief minister. and the last is Article 365. Moving on to the final aspect of president's rule, that is the revocation of president's rule. So the president's rule can be revoked any time after such proclamation has been made, and such a proclamation of revocation does not require approval by the parliament. And this occurs when the leader of a political party produces letters indicating majority support for him in the assembly and stakes his claim to form the state government. I hope it was clear, and if you have any doubts, please ask me, and thank you so much for watching.